the touch of heaven and light, but all the choirs in my head say no. To get a dream of life again, a little vision of a sudden end, but all the choirs in my head say no.
Hi, I'm Lance Brogdon.
I'm Katie Finney.
I'm Brandon Mack.
I'm Shanda Dowder.
I'm Maddie Basso, and I participated.
And I'm a leader for PVHS.
And I was part of Breaking Down the Walls 2012.
And I am a part of Breaking Down the Walls 2012. Breaking Down the Walls is a program designed to get students to talk, interact, get to know each other, hang out, ultimately with the purpose of discovering that we're a lot more alike than we are different. We all build up walls, we get with groups that we're comfortable with, and then we kind of look at, oh, look at those people, or oh, don't hang out with those people. But it's just a program to get together and realize we've got a lot of good stuff going on together, and a lot of us are facing similar challenges.
Alright, so the compliment tags is you basically write something, anything from like you're awesome to a whole paragraph, and you stick it on that person and you kind of walk away. Bracelets are different because you actually go up to that person, and as you're tying the bracelet, you make a really personal statement or compliment to that person, and it really sticks with you. So that's what the bracelets are. All-time favorite is the crossing the line, where he asks you like in-depth questions and you cross the line if that statement's true for you. So that's my favorite one. I love being a leader because you kind of know what to expect, so you definitely get into it more than kids who just come in maybe like to miss a class or something. So I really like.
Stu is one of my favorite people.
Stu Cabe is a legend. He gets to speak all across the country to kids at middle schools, high schools, and elementary schools. The bottom line, I want kids to appreciate each other and take care of each other to the best of their ability. We're always going to have conflict, we're always going to have rumors, we're always going to have bullying to a certain extent. You know, that's just part of society. I think our kids are really good at recognizing what's cool and what's not cool, and doing their best to just take care of each other. And I think as long as we continue to do programs that help kids recognize the importance of that type of behavior, PV will be a good place for kids to come and feel safe and hopefully learn and move on and be productive citizens.